We are traveling back in time as far back as you can go. Back to the cave ages, I think, with this one. This is old school picture. And if you see that logo right there that I just put up, that was hell on earth trying to find that, because the name of a band called Picture, if you go ahead and put Picture Band in Google and try and find anything about this band, because you won't. You'll find pictures of bands, but you won't find Picture the band. But we are going back and we're doing Eternal Dark remastered song version. And I have never heard Picture, but we have mentioned that name 1,000 times here on the First Listens, and today is the day for that. Eternal Dark is the number one track on their playlist here, so that's the one we're going to do. We're going to learn about Picture, and then we're going to listen to the song. Picture has 6,403 monthly listeners to the Spotify account. Top five jams. The one we're doing today, right there, Eternal Dark. It has 115,969 plays. Then you've got Lady Lightning, 67,000 plays. Diamond Dreamer, 27,000 plays. Heavy Metal Ears, 19,000 plays. And Night Hunter, that's got 30,000 plays. We're going to look into albums, and I believe this one here is their very first album. And I am not right about that. I am wrong about that. You've got Picture 1, that came out in 1980. Heavy Metal Ears came out in 1981. Diamond Dreamer, 1982. And then 1983's Eternal Dark. You got Traitor, 1985. Every Story Needs Another Picture. And that came out in 1986. It seems like they were putting them out there for every year. Marathon, 1987, then a huge drop in time, and you got 2009's Old Dogs, New Tricks. Warhorse, 2012, Live 40 Years Heavy Metal. That came out in 2018. You got Wings, that came out just last year in 2019. When we look into related artists for the band, who they kicking it with, who they hanging, who they gelling with, who do people listen to when they listen to Picture? Gravestone, Tokyo Blade. Nine on the Blade! Cloven Hoof, we have done them on the First Listens. Avenger, Raven, we've done them on the First Listens. The Rods, we have done on the First Listens. Sortilege, we've mentioned them 1,000 times because it's hard to say that name. Sortilege. Jaguar. Medieval Steel. Storm Witch, we have done on the First Listens. Attacker, we have done on the First Listens. And Blitzkrieg. That is the related artist for the band. And now we look into their bio and see what they have to say about themselves, what they have to say for themselves there. And you got five old blokes and they're sitting what looks like they're sitting at a bar. And what do? You wear all black jackets and you wear all Levi's and you do the horns up and you sit at the bar. And the one guy looks kind of like Biff Byford from Saxon, but they're older gents. They got the heavy metal horns up with the crooked fingers. They're all looking into the cameras to say, "Hey, pal, if you want to fight, come at us." The first Dutch heavy metal band was formed in 1978 by Ronald van Pruijgen, vocals, Jan Bechtum, guitar, Rinus Vriegendenhill, bass, and Laurens Bakkie Bakker on drums. They modeled themselves on British bands, most notably Uriah Heep, Deep Purple, and Motorhead. They went through numerous lineup changes during their career, but produced constantly high-quality albums throughout that were released all over the world. Vocalists also included Shmolik Avigal from Israel, Pete Lovell from England, Bert Hearing from ex-Vandenberg, while Chris van Jarsveld, Henry van Meinen and Rob van Inkenhuizen were responsible for six string duties at one time or another. The band folded in 1987, but the original quartet played a one-off reunion concert in Sliedrecht the following year. So there you have that. So what are they saying? These five gents in this image may or may not ever be in on this song? Well, we're about to find out. I'll tell you that right now. Eternal Dark from Picture. And, you know, this is a band that's popped up so many times on the First Listens. I thought, we got to get some Picture out of the way. But it was very difficult to find any information about this band because you can't just put Picture Band or Band Picture in Google because it's going to bring up everything but these guys. So, without further ado, this is the Magic Titty. The Magic Nipple takes us into the world of Picture and the song Eternal Dark. If you're ready, I'm ready. Let's go for this. Let's do it. Picture. Galloping guitar riff. So this song would have been 1987 album. What's the missing link? Oh, he's talking about all you see when you go to heaven is eternal dark. You won't even see heaven. Why do you listen to the holy man? Satan will take you. Definitely just kind of a hard rock, right? Living like a child, living like a sin. Give it one. What's the missing link? Will you enter the paradise? He's saying, will you see the paradise, or what if your destination is eternal dark? What is that, limbo? What if your destination? Your eyes will see eternal dark. Oh, is that a new song? Just heard Lightning. Lady Lightning. Yeah, these guys are that, like that, just that old school kind of hard rock. Should I put these guys kind of more in a, I mean, I don't know, like kind of a Thin Lizzy? Would you say kind of a Thin Lizzy situation there? It seemed like that these guys would fit perfectly with them, like on tour or something. The big question there was, what if you, you know, will you see the light, or what if your destination, what you see with your eyes is eternal dark? So that's a question to ponder, all the rest of the days of your life, I would guess. That's all I've got for this, but I need to know exactly what you think. The biggest and most important part of this video is where you get in the comments below and tell me exactly what you thought of the song. Good, Great, Fantastic. Shane, I've actually seen Picture Live. I own all their records. And here's a few of my favorite cuts from each album. I'd love to know all the information you can give me about them. Shane, I think they're fantastic. Or not good, not great. It was just kind of your subpar, kind of just hard rock and rock. It wasn't bad. It wasn't good. It wasn't anything, but it wasn't my cup of tea either. All of that can be put in the comments below because I love to read the comments and I love to get down there and see what you've got to say about the songs that we do right here. That's all I've got for this. If you have a hard rock, heavy metal special request you want to see it on the channel, click that link in the description below. That's all I've got for this. Picture.